Nice fresh coating of snow to start off our day, and of course for my last weather at your school before the Christmas break here at Gorham High School. Speaking with students in grades 9 through 12, all those science teachers and the science classes coming together to learn a little bit more about meteorology. They do have an earth science unit that they will be going through, and lots of questions concerning the snow, the cold, the forecast for the winter break, but also the extreme weather that they always have questions about and want to learn more about. Meteorologist Ted McInerney will finish up our school visits this Thursday in Augusta, and they will return after the new year in January. In Gorham, I'm WMTW meteorologist Mallory Brooke.